We've made the lasers our bitch. Now let's get the fudge out of here. Go, Taz, go. Go, Taz, go. You're almost home. Just a few more million miles to go. Oh my god! I beat the level. I'm at the main boss of the game. I'm about to get my shit pushed in by a giant fucking robot. I've beaten this before. I know I can do it. It's all a matter of finding the pattern and finding the weak points. As a matter of fact, I'm pretty sure that this should be easier than the last level was. Okay, so here's the pattern. It's gonna kick me. Okay, pretty sure I have to hit it in the knees. And whatever knee is not kicking at me, if I remember correctly, I have to, or maybe I have to jump on the knee. I don't know. But I'm sure eventually I'm gonna have to find the weak point and stab it with my sword of 1,000 truths. Okay. All right, cool, I can stand on that. Okay. That helps out. Now that I know I can stand on that thing, it's just a matter of somehow preventing getting hit until it does that, so I can jump up here and hit it in the broom. I don't know if that did damage to it or not. Fuck. I hope that did damage to it, because if not, I don't know what else to do. Because this thing sure as hell is doing a shitload of damage to me. And by a shitload, I mean a lot. And by a lot, I mean a fuck ton. And by a fuck ton, I mean... holy Jesus. Alright. Oh, that's new. Okay, let's try staying up here for a minute. Okay, that's feasible until it lands. And then I get knocked off. Okay, that's definitely doing something to it. It's making a noise. I think I have to basically do that a whole bunch. Oh yeah, I have to continue from the beginning of the level. Well, guess what? That's not happening. Not happening at all. I'm sorry to have to resort to this, but this game leaves me no choice. Alright, let's save the state right about here. Okay, awesome. Alright, so the only part that damages me is the feet. Okay, so I can access the knees without any issues. Well, except for getting stomped on by the feet in the meantime. And I don't understand what that is supposed to accomplish. But it's okay. Alright. Can't really stand on that. Well, you can, but not really. Okay. Okay. I've got something going on. Alright, that's new. Holy shit. Did I just fucking beat it? I made Marvin my bitch! And then I stole his flying saucer. And I made my way back to Earth. Cause you know. Going to fucking other planets and stealing a flying saucer and crashing into Tasmania. You know, it's so much easier than just staying there once you're delivered there in a box. I mean, if he needed to make it back to Tasmania specifically, he could have just caught a plane from Mexico or something. Oh, cartoon physics. And Taz is happy back in Tasmania, where he can eat fruit. Head Games Incorporated. Fuck you. Bert Schroeder. Fuck you. Jonathan Miller. Fuck you. Design. You guys are okay. The game looks pretty good. Unless that's level design, in which case, fuck you. Art, you guys are cool. Yeah, the game's pretty. I'll give it that. Lead programmer, Joshua Singer. Fuck you. Programming. Yeah, fuck you guys too. Music and Sphix Neuromantic Productions. Yeah, you guys are okay. Lead tester, Ben Sismalik. Fuck you for not saying, hey, this game's a pile of shit. You guys should fix it. Okay, I'm being overly harsh because I'm still pissed off about that laser level. It's an okay game. I'd say it's at least 85% good. The fucking castle level and the fucking laser level are really the only things that hurt it. Even the last boss is easier than I remember it. I mean, once you figure out how to get it into a pattern of spinning that little broom thing on his head, then you know, that's pretty much it. Alright, well, this has been Taz and Escape from Mars. Tune in next time for my next LP of awesomeness. See you guys later.